name is Ahika and today we are going to do another bubble experiment. So the things you need are sugar, water, a spoon, a straw and dish soap. So first I am going to teach you how to make the solution. The things you need are dish soap and sugar and water. Mix all those things in and mix it in until the sugar dissolves. Next, take your straw, dip your straw inside the solution and blow it. Spread your solution to your table like this. Take your straw and dip it in and blow a bubble. I did 3 bubbles, 1, 2 and 3. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please share, like, comment, subscribe and click the bell button. See you next time. Bye bye.